Hi, I'm Dagur, software developer. I've been working on Bitcoin and then Bitcoin Cash for many years now. I've worked on projects such as Bitcoin XT, Bitcoin Unlimited, ABC, Bitcoin Cash Note, Flipstarter, and others. I want to show off a project that I'm working on that you have not heard of. We're doing on-chain voting and elections, and we just launched the beta of our product. We have an Android app for casting votes, for verifying other people's votes, and for tallying the whole election. And we also have a web portal for creating the elections. We are using some cool tech, including Bitcoin Cash smart contracts, for casting the votes and for securing them on the blockchain. For logging into the web portal, you just scan a QR code from the app, and the app will sign a message with your Bitcoin identity, and you will be logged in. We're also using a new Kotlin library that has C++ bindings to Bitcoin Unlimited. So if you've got an Android device and want to try out, you want to help us test it out, you want to be part of our test group, go to voter.cash, download our app, join our Telegram. If you're a builder who wants to use some of our cool tech, please join us. We'd love to have you. Going forward, we will be researching more smart contracts to improve both on privacy and scalability of on-chain elections. Outside of this project, I am also a Bitcoin Cash Node maintainer. Going forward, my focus with Bitcoin Cash Node will be to onboard new developers, help them get their code merged into the project. If you're a builder and want to start on Bitcoin development, join our Slack, join our Telegram, or just submit your code to our GitLab repo. We're happy to help you land your code in our code base. In general, for Bitcoin Cash, I hope to see less tension around network upgrades, more excitement. As a user of Bitcoin Cash, I want to see more products that allow me to use Bitcoin Cash. I want to see more adoption. Yeah, that's it.